Hello, friends. In this video, I will show how you can make such a very simple but powerful enough searchlight for video shooting. I made it for one of the projects, but now I can't imagine how I could do without it before. To build a searchlight, I used the following materials and components. You can make this part from a steel plate 1 to 2 mm thick. Sketches of the main details are in the video description. To pair the spotlight with photo and video equipment, I made a universal mount from a 1/4 inch nut. But you can also choose a 3/8 inch nut if you do not have an extra tripod head or adapter. For soldering steel, you will need an acid flux. Of course, bending the steel plate can be done in a simpler way. I just like to bend metal along a pre-selected radius. You can ask for such a tin of olives at a restaurant or supermarket. You are unlikely to be refused, as workers throw away these tins. And it's more convenient to check these holes according to the template, which is also in the video description. It is better to pre-coat the bottom of the can with a primer so that the paint holds better. I had to drill holes in the lamp holders, as they were not designed for bolting. The edges of the holes in the tin will be very sharp, so you need to protect the electric cable in any way convenient for you. Use a switch rated for mains voltage. Be sure to secure the cable inside the spotlight case. Lamp holders need to be very securely fastened so that they do not spin with the lamps. Here you can decide for yourself how to assemble these nodes from what you have at hand. The main thing is to have a couple of wing nuts, so as not to bother every time with a wrench. I used 3 15-watt non-flickering LED lamps. Our spotlight is ready for use. That's what we got. Subscribe to the channel if you like the video. See you on the channel.